Hey guys, so today's video is going to be all about makeup organizers, where you can get cheap ones, what you can use as makeup organizers that you never would have thought of, or just stuff that you can DIY into makeup organizers, because I know there are so many expensive makeup organizers out there and we can't exactly afford all of them. So I'm going to show you some of my organizers that I do have. So let's go. Okay, so the first one I'm going to show you is what I use to put my makeup brushes in, and I love this because I got it from Clicks for super cheap. It's actually meant to go into your bathroom, I think, but I love copper and rose gold things for my vanity station, so these are a must have for my vanity station. Okay, so I have three of these. You can see it, these are beautiful. I keep my makeup brushes in here. I have three of these and these are copper, but it's very close to the rose gold type of feel you're going for. And I actually have a copper mirror on my vanity station that looks exactly like this, so it's perfect. Like I said, you can get this at Clicks and it's super super cheap. So I have three of these for all my makeup brushes. And yeah. So the next one I'm going to show you is, well, I don't know what this is, it used to be a tissue box. I actually just keep all my lipsticks in here and it's perfect. And with like these tissue boxes and other boxes that you do find around the house, you can get your spray paint and just spray paint all around it and it will work out perfectly for what color you're going for your vanity station. So yeah, super easy to do. And then another thing I got at Clicks, this is actually a candle holder, but I use it to put my cotton pads in so that it's all in one place and it's easy accessible for when I want to take my makeup off. I just grab in and take one out. And as you can see, it has a bit of a rustic look to it. Yeah, this, like I said, also at Clicks, and it was a candle holder, so you just have to look around the store. Maybe not for things that belong on your makeup table, but it will still work out. And then the next thing I got, I actually got at Checkers. It is a beautiful blue box. So you can use this. What I use this for is I actually used it for my eyeshadow palettes, the smaller ones, like this for example. So you can put a few of those in here and it's perfect for storage. And what I'm currently using it for is actually for my jewelry, some of my jewelry. But yeah, it's perfect for storing your smaller eyeshadow palettes and it's also very pretty. I also used a Ferrero Rocher chocolate box, it's the see-through one. You can also use that to put any makeup items in, like I use it for my lipsticks before I used this tissue box. And it really worked out very well. So you can use something like that and also just spray paint around it, copper, black, rose gold, white, whatever color you're going for. So there's lots of things you can do from items you have laying around the house. You can use that to create makeup organizers in your space. And then a few other things I want to show you are decorations for your makeup table. So I got this at Typo. I thought it was a must have. It's not that bright like to light up to use for your makeup, but for decoration it's perfect. And then I also got these cute little, I actually got two Paris, because I'm obsessed with the Eiffel Tower. So I got these at Chinatown. I'm not sure how much it was, but it was really 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 cheap, under 50 rand definitely. So yeah, I got this to put on my makeup table because I'm going for like gold, rose gold, copper feel. So those are a few of my DIY tips and my affordable items that I use as makeup organizers, and it's super easy to get, you can get them too. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you back soon. Thank you for watching.